My jam!
I gotta pick a character.
Welcome!
Yeah, I picked a character. You can only pick one character, though.
Why isn't it letting just me pick a white?
You should be able to select. Yeah. I wish I could change genders. This is well, not fast. This is they're discriminating against women. I don't approve.
Oh, I had to buy it. I was like,
oh, the add-on. I wanted the other characters, but clearly.
Okay, so I created him.
Welcome to Shitty Pat Town. Oh, you created him? Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go to...
I gotta fuck with the audio.
Multiplayer... Hold on, let me... Yeah, same here.
So lame.
Right trigger... Turn that music... How do I... Stamp it?
How do I... Like, I don't know... Okay, it's the left... It's the right thumbstick.
Oh, okay. I was over here trying to figure it out myself.
Okay, so green. So we'll do story. I mean.
Yeah. All right. So, well, if you do story, it's solo, I think.
Yeah.
Multiplayer. I'll create a game.
Yeah, I'm gonna get.
level limit. Casual. So that, create game. I think I did this right. How my gumbo doing? Bubble gum.
Let's get my cutscene. Nah, fuck it, dude. I don't need basic to do it. Okay.
Damn it.
Oh my god, this is weird. I didn't know I'm gonna leave.
Do what?
Okay, so I guess when you load it up, you just press start and then you can invite friends from there.
Are you with me?
No. Can I join you? That'd be fucking amazing.
You should be able to, hold on.
Fucking Chris is playing Smite, what a nerd.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I'm in.
Are you joining?
Connecting to resolve server stuff. I don't understand. Alright.
Summary is join the game. Yeah. Oh, where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Ooh, I see treasure. Is that you?
No.
Are you? What
no,
are
not,
you?
That's not, I'm not like. I don't, I think it's loading. If the like the blood spider on the bottom's loading, then I think I'm loading.
Oh, yeah.
Is it? I don't know, Matthew. Save
I have
me.
I think I have a... Oh, my God. It's that ghost girl. She's like this dragon lizard.
What the fuck is
that
dragon?
That was creepy.
Lizard?
I thought it was you.
I'm inside the game.
Okay, so I don't have an ammo limit.
Wait.
B is... Oh, that's what I did. I summoned her. You press B. You summon her to go crazy.
What?
Oh, okay. Health. Y is health. Okay.
Shoot him. Matthew. It's in the left trigger to look at the bombs.
Yeah, left trigger's to open things and stuff and scavenge. It's really weird.
Okay, so
if you press the select button, yeah, I skipped the tutorial. Oh, there's the inventory for a sword.
Ooh, that jambalaya, or what was it?
Oh, you hear the gumbo going off?
Oh my god, Matthew, help, help. Okay, wait, first B, I think that they're doing something. This is kind of like, what is that game? Smite?
What Chris is playing? Probably.
Ooh, this is about to get intense. I don't know what we did to this guy, but we obviously did something for him to blow up a bridge.
I know.
I'm getting this. It's mine. A claymore? The hell?
I'm impressed, actually. They do have a sense of theatrics.
We could still fly over the chasm.
Really?
Oh, right. Sometimes I forget how human.
We should follow the pathway. Something.
I wish we could. Oh, sheet! Follow the pathway!
Where'd you go? Oh, my God, dude. Stop. Kill. Oh, I don't have magic. I thought I had magic. Hey, it's like World of Warcraft. We can just kill boars and get like leveled up.
Yeah.
It'd be like that episode of South Park.
Oh, I think I leveled. Did I level? How do I know?
We may never know.
Let's see.
If you push down on the left thingy, you can get swords.
Ooh, push down on the D-pad. Just once. It'll bring up a map.
So I guess we go this way. Through all the massive.
Wait. How'd you bring up your sword?
Left down thumbstick.
Huh?
I push your left thumbstick and push it down.
Oh.
That's
fancy.
You're I was like, you're that gay blue ninja turtle. Treasure.
It's mine! There's mine! Mine.
Oh my God, stop.
I'll catch you up.
Yeah. Help, Matthew, help! This was a bad idea!
We got this. I'm delivering some blows.
I can't get out! They won't leave me alone. Oh my God. I can't!
We're fine. I'm gonna shoot him.
I use health. I think that did something. What'd you find? You got stuff.
Oh, I leveled up. Okay, so I gotta press select.
Uh-huh.
There's points. Okay, experience.
Dexterity,
okay.
Dexterity, precision, blah, 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 willpower, because you gotta do stuff. Lucky? I don't wanna be that lucky. I wanna worry about my body.
That bud.
And then, you know what? I want one luck. And then I'll do dexterity.
How many points do I have to use?
5.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Senor Matthew. Alright, guys, I'll be continuing this quest. Oh, I don't want to continue this quest. They're killing my chick! Come back! They're killing her! Oh my God, how do you get her health back? They deflected my attack. I did not know things could do that.
I got you. You just gotta use that health thingy. No why. I got an achievement.
What?
Misfit.
What are you getting?
50 enemies. I killed 50 enemies, apparently.
I don't believe.
That's a bull. Because really, I think I've killed maybe 20.
This game. Wait, did I get it? Oh, I got it.
Oh, maybe it's together as a whole.
Ooh. Do it, Matthew. Do it. What's he going?
You don't know what I have. Guns or swords?
Damn. Oh my God! Do it,
man. Hey man, I'm in the middle of this.
Oh my
Check
God.
Me out. Suck it. I want these leather boots.
Bam.
There's so many of those demon thingies. Demon.
All right, we go. Demon Steven, EP 2012. I mean, Coney 2012.
Never forget.
You ever let them children go, Matthew?
Do what?
You ever let them 2012 children go?
No.
They're still there.
Oh, there's a ledge.
There's more. I forget who I am, and I thought I was shooting.
I know. I wish there was a way to truly just distinguish.
Oh, it sounds so mushy when you kill him. I want a bastard sword. What does that do?
Hold on, I'm gonna go in my inventory real quick. Oh, snap! So we got points. Okay, press the select button, go to your skills. With your gun, you can level it up. We have available skill points. Ooh, lightning? How do I get that? Ooh, I got lightning.
Alright. Where do we go? Look at all these bodies. Rock your body. Yeah. I miss the Backstreet Boys. Nothing. Whatever happened to the Backstreet Boys?
Oh.
Wait. How'd you do that? Oh no.
I am.
I summoned my bitches.
It's my A button. Wait, where treasure? I hear treasure.
There's a little dude. Kill him. What the hell? He threw the money. What? What's the matter with him? Look like he had.
He looked like he'd seen a ghost.
No, don't blame this on me.
Ooh.
She's talking shit, man. She's trying to get slapped. Oh. Oh, she.
Just go in. Pretend like you know what you're doing.
For reals. Oh shit!
Oh my god!
It's alright!
Oh my god, they killed her! Get out of there, Matthew! This is worse than Call of Duty, there's like 4 headshots! What the fuck?!
Nice! Oh shit!
Oh my god, dude, they're gonna kill me.
Well, keep running. Aha, bitch.
Level up.
I'll zap ya.
Oh my god. I just got stuff.
This bitch back. She back.
I guess I get
She's a ghost. How can she really die?
Like, this is what stoners do on their downtime, Matthew. Ooh, I found gold. I think she's back.
Yeah.
If you run and push the right trigger, you stop. Tar shot. Sure.
Oh, I like this. Alright. I'm a little bit better. Oh wait, I see stuff. Gold.
Oh, you finally found it.
Is that more gold? Oh, treasure chest!
No, it's mine. Ooh.
Mine.
Potions. Potions.
Changes.
Halt. Oh damn it, I thought I could stop you.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
go, you beast! Press B!
I did! Let the girls fight. I think I killed a little monster, like the little pipsqueak, I feel bad.
Oh shit.
Why is she like trash talking me, Matthew?
Save him! Oh man, rescued our teammates. Man.
Like these noises. Oh, a shrine. Treasure chest. Oh my god. Piggies. Help.
I'm working on it.
How do you deflect a bullet? You tell me that right now.
Armor?
I don't think little piggies have armor, Matthew. This isn't the three little pigs and the big bad fucking Van Helsing. You look like Raiden from Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, you're right. Wait, what's this about my companion? I don't care about my What happened to my skill points?
Did you lose ours?
Oh, there they are. Oh, okay. Oh, your companion. Your companion has points too.
What?
Yeah, like body dexterity and stuff. I'm gonna raise that body. Ooh, and girl, that dex.
My body. Okay, so I'll
Willpower. I put summon body and willpower because willpower will help them with taking attacks.
I did that for a reason.
Wah! Huzzah!
Okay. Oh, fucking damn it, Matthew. I was like, I had to look at my map. You have a map on the top right hand corner. I didn't notice that.
Yeah, but you can also press down on the D-pad.
Did you just use your...
And just walk.
Like, Raiden Thunderbolt?
What? Yeah, look at this.
Oh my god, Matthew, left for dead. The witches.
What's that?
Look at all this blood. Like, this isn't human, I think. Oh, Cthulhu's. What?
Stop right there. Easy, lad. We're friends here.
Like, how is Chris gonna drop money for a 47-inch LG TV tomorrow, but he can't buy, like, a new game?
Wait, who?
Chris. He's like, I'm alright, man. I'm about to get a new TV. I'm like, what? No way. And he goes, 47-inch LG.
Why is he about to buy it? Well, he don't need a new game. He buys new games every paycheck anyways.
That's what I'll ask him for Christmas.
Well, him and Jake share. We're going in.
Aruskalak. Don't even know what that means.
We're gonna ransack this town.
Can I not go in? The hell? Okay.
Oh, Chivo! Man, servant.
You're just like beating me. I don't like this.
I'm a manservant. You should be getting it.
I don't want to be a manservant. I just want to be a man. I got it. I don't want it.
I don't want it. Oh, my phone's almost dead. I gotta put it on charger.
We got that loading screen. It's like playing GTA again.
Yeah, but my loading screen's almost done.
Mine's not even looking. Hey, Lugosi.
What about Baby Geese?
I don't know. I've seen that name before. Lugosi. L-E-U.
Lugosi. Ooh, barrel. Bam!
Boom, light cloak. Whatever that means. Why are we?
Hold on.
Is this dog gonna kill me? I feel bad. I just shot the chickens, Matthew. I can buy stuff at the store. What do I want?
Oh, okay, this is...
I can buy the bastard sword that reflects my life. Stop tinking, clanging, you little scamp. Matthew, there's a storage.
Hold on. Huh.
So that one's a Gunzorn. I'm not understanding. I just, give him a great sword. I can have a two-headed cow. Moon.
Where are you at?
I'm looking at the two-headed cow. Uh oh.
I skipped it. Where you at?
Where you at, Matthew? This way. So you can store stuff right here, like Minecraft. Play with two-headed cow. His name is...
Oh my gosh.
His name is Blinking Clyde.
How do I put stuff in it?
Left trigger and then inventory. Right. Come on, Matthew, act like you played this game before.
Hey. I have. I'm so good at this game. So good, you don't even know. Why is my claymore more expensive? But yet it does less damage.
Yeah.
What's so special about it?
I'm gonna shoot this fucking dog, bro.
Oh, the claymore is faster in attack speed. Oh, just like that? Oh, I speak his language perfectly fine.
What? Wait, where's our reputation?
What?
It says I have a reputation, I can...
Oh, okay, press this back button.
Yeah.
And left trigger until you get to perks. And it'll, and then all those things on the left hand side is one of your perks, which is your reputation, that you get to have 1 point for. On the far right top, you'll see where it says available perks.
Okay.
And you can choose one of them. I chose
the healer because I feel like I'm gonna be doing that.
I almost did choose that one, but I chose I forgot what the other option was. I chose one.
I should have shot that bird. I don't like wildlife. Oh.
Wildlife.
Matthew's favorite barrels.
I like him. He speaks my language. Come here, chicken!
Like, I'm just shooting everything. Like, I think I've just stopped caring. Like, I don't care who I have to talk to. I just want to shoot barrels and chickens.
Where
are
you at?
I don't know. Oh, I went. Oh, I don't want to go back there. That's not a good place to be. Oh, you're trying to shoot the dogs. Find a village,
I see you.
Talk to the captain of the guards.
He's in here, I think.
Better find, oh, there he is.
A proper hunter, at last.
And suddenly someone appreciates
what kind of voice is that?
They all monsters are dangerous. That's what peace does to you.
Is there anyone who can tell me more about Borgova?
Talk to the alchemist, if you can. But the Romany travelers put a curse on him, so he
that sucks.
Can't speak anymore.
Oh, they love curses. It's nice to see that they are sticking to tradition.
Katerina, please. How can I help that poor man?
Go to the road.
Oh my god, this guy sounds like Lemony Snicket if he had a fucking cross-dressing half-brother.
Whoa.
I think I just found an Easter egg.
What? I already got it. The Easter egg right here. I killed the chicken. That's what it was. I chased him down.
You're sick. Or are you chasing me down?
You're next.
Got one. So I put a knife to his... What?
You have subtitles on?
It is manually for me.
I think we need all three. Whatever that's missing from here.
What? I think I just heard a live confession of a murder. That doesn't make me feel comfortable playing this game.
Right.
Where the hell's the goddamn captain, Matthew?
I don't know. I see gold, though.
I've seen you kill more chickens than I've seen... Oh, there's, here he is.
Welcome, stranger, my lady.
Hello, mate.
Hello, how the fuck does he see the ghost?
Then you need to talk to the village mayor,
who knows the pathway
through the... I don't understand this game.
He went out to investigate a wagon that got lost.
What I don't understand is how is there two Van Helsings?
Because he has a twin.
Yeah. Two Katarinas?
Yeah, found it.
Oh, level up.
Oh my god.
Ooh, let me use these points.
Alright, I'm going to make my bitch even longer. Care about my body. And then we'll do some luck.
They're watching us, like the creatures control us. earth from above.
This guy is freaking me out, Matthew. Hey, that's Matthew Sherry guy.
Oh, you found him? He's a good guy.
He sounds like Krista.
Oh yeah.
Like, I just want to equip that sword. That's what I want. Alright, it says find the mayor. Talk to talk to the guy. I'm not gonna try to say that. I'm really not. Romani. Yeah, I said it. I did it. So, Nutty Stefan. That's really dirty.
Boy, you're really far away.
We gotta do something with. We gotta find Matthew. We gotta look. We gotta find.
I was exploring things. The menu.
You're supposed to be exploring the town, not exploring the menu.
Well, it was more along the skills and stuff. I was exploring.
So let's talk to Boris. Where's the mayor? I feel like this is the kind of mayor that, like, sits around drunk and very belligerent.
Oh, the perk that I chose was Ghost Whisperer.
Ooh. I mean, gave me the chills.
Because I am the Ghost Whisperer.
What's that from? Is this guy dead? I hope he's dead and not...
Find a mayor. I'm pretty sure I know where the mayor is. Just gonna say that.
Ungar. Ungar, Matthew. Ungar.
You want the mayor? He's this way.
Why does the ghost have a shadow? Can you explain that to me right now?
She's not a ghost.
Adventuring party needs a reward.
The mayor has been joined. Wait, there's a lost boy?
What?
A girl and a boy lost in the woods.
Oh, Hansel and Gretel. I took the path, crossword, whatever.
Top left corner.
Top right corner, but yeah.
What? What is it? Oh, that's not it. Okay. Shit.
The crossword.
Oh.
Oh, Achievo!
Stop getting him! You son of Taurus. A bitch.
Three different locations have been visited.
Okay. Damn it. Because all I saw was Croak Wood.
I think we need all three. Whatever that's missing from here.
Bro, like, you're lazy and you're not gonna do it yourself, so stop.
How many Achievos does this game have?
Too many.
Does it really?
I don't know. Don't do it, Matthew. This is gonna be like a sick game we're gonna keep playing.
This is gonna be really easy. Most of them are already completed. There's only 23 achievements locked left.
So wait, did you go to Croakwood?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm fighting a werewolf!
No, you're not.
What is this?
You leave Wolfman alone.
Oh my god!
I'm killing one of his kind. I know the faith and...
No, you know nothing. You weren't here for this massacre that's happening right now. Oh god. This is my guts going everywhere.
Oh, hey, I got the itchy bowl. Good people. Boom, bing, boom, bing, gun, dun.
How do I use this skill?
Bing, boom, boom, boop, bop, boop, dun, gun, dun, gun, boop, boop, boop. Time to load for an hour and. Oh, hi, Matthew, there you are. I've come here to be one of you.
How do I,
That makes no sense. But okay. Did I just lose 3 subscribers?
You'd be right.
No, Matthew. They were the only 3 I needed. They were a part of me. Someone's a liar, either the app or the website. And I'm... What the fuck are you doing, Matthew?
I'm going down in PewDiePie Town, I think. ShittyPie Town.
Yeah, I healed everybody.
What a wimp. You had to heal yourself.
I healed everybody. Like, half your people were dying. Shut up.
Let them die. That's how we can't be successful. You're too busy focused on other people.
Oh my god. You are being a dick.
Ooh,
I want it. It's mine. Don't stitch us out. What kind of a bitch is that? You hear her?
I know.
Shoo, this was the street. You'd be hung up by your toes. Smacked around.
by the toes. Oh, hello.
Oh my god, that's scary. Beast extra. Oh my god, they're extra fast. Bam! Oh, who's the bitch now?
I thought you were dying. You were making all those noises.
Whoa. Like, how has he not rid the world of evil with, like, all this badass power with him? You know?
Yeah.
I don't understand. Oh, Chris, I should download this game and play with us.
You should, but you know she's about to go to bed.
Oh, yeah, what a scrub.
Scrub status 3000. Ooh, I see a treasure chest!
Goddamn.
I want it.
You can't get to it.
We gotta go around.
Oh, goddamn it, you're so desperate.
I need it. And I've seen a beast waiting for me. Huzzah!
You didn't kill it. This isn't.
You really should consider brightening up your home with one of these.
They get wrecked though, that's all I can say.
Why are they? That's so cool. Is that one of your abilities to freeze them?
Yeah, it pauses them.
Wow.
Oh shit! Okay, that time I was a bitch out. I almost died, I wasn't paying attention. I wish I had like an evade move.
Oh my god, these fucking werewolves, man. Like, there's no... Like, where are these... Like, why don't we have silver bullets right now? Or garlic. It's garlic, right? That's what they're scared of?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, garlic and the Pope. I knew it. Alright, see if we can find...
I'm coming, treasure chest.
Ooh, money.
He's skinny.
Orion sword. Matthew. Suckers. Oh my god. Let's come back.
Ah! It's my chest first.
Oh my god.
Icicles.
Oh, you opened the chest? You fucker.
If these were the streets, you'd be looking like this. Keep talking.
Oh my god. When did this become Saints Row? I gotta level up. I got time to deal with this. Sure.
Alright, bitch move. I'm range, not combat.
Now, like, why did they come after me? They're all distracted with you. The hell was that?
This is the war cry.
Oh my my god, dude, there's
something
playing.
Help! Heal! Oh, thank you.
Oh, that you're big or nothing? That you ran with bones. That you had them dollars. Look at you walking around with pocket change. Oh, now you bring out your sword so you can pretend you're big and bad. Oh, my. Stop! Why are they stopping? I don't understand.
They will stop once they get a taste of these swords in the mouth.
Grizzle wolf? Is that what we've been finding? I thought they were boars.
I guess they grizzle wolves.
Oh, money. It's mine. I don't share. Oh my god.
It's infinite. Oh my god. Almost wiped me out instantly. Like, that was horrifying. I don't even know where I'm at. Just keep mashing.
Oh my god, we're surrounded. Why are you running, Matthew?
Cause I was dying until you used your health.
What? Oh my god, dude. Like, I've cut and sliced. Like, I've. What is it? The slap chop these dudes to death and they're still alive. Stop finding stuff!
Jump for me. Jump for me. Jump for me. I don't have enough space. Hold on. I need to mess with some stuff. Inventory. Holy shit! That makes sense. How about I start equipping stronger weapons?
A Bavarian sword. DPS? I like DPS. What about you, Matthew? You like DPS?
Do you?
The Hoverian quotes. Hump. Hump. Herp-a-derp.
Huh.
Herp-a-derp.
I need to drop something.
The fuck? Is there a shrine that we didn't go to? Oh, I didn't activate the shrine. What do I want to level up?
How do I? Huh?
Goddamn! You're just dropping all these swords.
Not on purpose. Stop it.
Huh. Does this do anything to you? Does this impress you? I learned this stuff from my dad. He used to be a truck driver. Never really saw me, so I read books. And by dad, I mean Ninja Turtles. Ah! Fuck!
Ah, scared me.
Fuck! They scared of you!
I'm trying to understand these,
Yeah! I took somebody down without Matthew. Felt pretty good. Pretty good.
Yeah. Where are we supposed to go?
Oh my god, dude, I'm just annihilating. You can take 5, Matthew.
Oh, okay.
Did we find the mayor? Let's talk to everybody.
Good day to you!
Blah 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 blah. Tell me.
Oh, is that how
do you say help you now or not right now?
Help. I'll help.
Okay, let's help.
Are any of these a merchant?
Oh. I don't know. Or. Walking around with double swords. I was told not to run with scissors, but I'm running with swords.
Check it out. I got that heavy one-hand sword.
Oh. I'm a ninja. Look, 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 look. I'm a ninja. Bam, bandit. Bang, bang. Bing, bang. Oh, God. That's a ninja.
I got this, Broham. Don't worry. Oh, shit. Oh, shit!
Oh, my God, Matthew.
I died.
You did not die.
I did.
I just got poked!
How much money do I have? Alright, I'll respawn nearest checkpoint. That's pretty cool. You can choose where you want to respawn. Right. I chose the nearest checkpoint because it was cheaper. That's kind of cool. I like that.
Oh, my God. They're coming back. And I wasted my potion. I feel like a goof.
I wasted mine. It didn't even help me at all. I immediately died.
Alright, what I said about earlier, I lied. I don't have anything. I don't got it. I don't got this.
I can't take 5. What happened to taking 5? Oh, shit!
Fuck it, you got 5. This is our. Oh my god, why are they shooting things? Where are you? I'm gonna heal us. Come back, I'm gonna heal us.
Go!
Oh, I got that man.
I got us, don't worry. I got us next time.
He's gonna shoot. Oh!
I lied!
Oh, I got the jukes, Matthew, I got the jukes! I go in for the assault. Oh my god, they're just stabbing me.
Nice.
Why are these birds so hard?
I don't know. Because you gotta shoot them. Because they're flying.
Oh my god, dude. They're like, damage. They just 26. Alright, go, Matthew. Get in. Yeah.
I got you.
Fucking.
What?
So scary.
Not enough space. What do you mean, not enough space?
How do I equip cloaks on me?
How do I get more space?
I can't equip anything to this bitch. Whatever.
I know, it's just that one sword. How do I equip armor? I see the dial over there, but category. Oh, pushing the. No! They messed up a lot.
You're a little cheap little bastard.
I was dropping shit when I thought I was fucking trying to change.
Alright.
So I get it. Okay. So when you're in your inventory, if you want to equip stuff, use your right toggle to scroll around the dial.
There we go. Oh.
Like all these vests.
Shit, sure. Put on this fucking weird ass hat.
I need to come drop some stuff. I don't want to drop anything because I want to sell it.
Got you, Matthew.
Because money seems to be a very good thing here.
I think money's... I think that's self-explanatory, Matthew.
What you trying to say?
Don't come at me.
I've done nothing of the sort.
Alright, then good. Oh, dude, my guy looks like a fucking badass. Look at him. Where are you?
Hold on.
I got a helmet. Oh, look at me. Look at me. I look like some kind of fucked up little man. God damn it, pay attention.
Hold on.
Make me feel important. Love me. Make love to me, Matthew.
Oh, God.
If Spanish is going is around me.
I forgot about my gumbo, but oh well. Alright, I'm gonna go back to these people.
Hunt down the dangerous snow pelt. We're supposed to, I'm hunting. Do whatever.
But I want to get rid of this stuff so I can pick up more stuff.
Uh-huh. Excuses. Excuses.
Ooh, a new gun? Where'd that go?
This. An old crate? What's in here? Nothing. Of course. I just got a level up from beating up a crate. Feel pretty good about myself. There's a snow pal. I'm assuming it looks like a Yeti with like bald head and a shirt. Ah! No! 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 I'm bringing a party to you, Matthew. I'm bringing a party. Oh! Are you the man? Are you the man?
Hey. You see this new gun though?
Oh my.
That musket?
Oh, I got the same helmet. Look at us.
Bam! 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 No. Stay out of our wars! Don't you come back here, you hear?
Oh my god. Don't ever do that again.
I still got moves to upgrade. You interfering.
Alright, go ahead. Whatever. Oh my god, there's a maneuver. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god, I should have never did that. I am so not doing that again. You can come with me if you like. I'd really appreciate that.
Yeah. Hold on.
I don't want to go. It's too scary.
There's a lot of things I'm trying to level up right now. There's a lot of points that we have to deal with, and it's kind of like it's hard to keep track of it all, really. All right.
So, what I'm about to show you is hell within a burrito and a blankie.
Oh. Suck it. Suck this musket. Oh shit.
That's what I'm saying. Matthew, save me!
Hey,
They killed me. Are you still alive? Oh my god, you're not alive. You're not alive. What? They are on fire! Oh my god! No! Help! 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 Yeah. Why are they on the fire? I really like. I'm not even shooting at a thing.
Why is this health so long? Thank you. You just saved the shit out of me. It's a phoenix.
Kill it. Was that the that's not even the snow pelt. We just did that for nothing.
Oh my gosh! I need to drop shit.
Oh my god, Matthew.
What?
I got like a puny version of your gun.
Hold on. Oh, fuck that. I'm gonna wear that helmet. This new helmet I just got ain't worth. Oh, well, it's worth money, so I'll keep it. Oh shit, that gun, that's pretty nice.
A cap revolver. Alright, let's proceed. I don't know where we're proceeding, but we're proceeding. Oh my god.
Well, you proceeding too fast for me. I'm trying to. Oh shit.
Bro, I just like two shot him.
Oh,
like,
got him.
12 shot this guy. I got this. What's that? Oh, I'll take the mono potion. I don't even know what that is, but it sounds like a Mexican band.
It's to help your lightning.
An old crate, man.
Magic.
Oh my god, we can just two shot these guys. Oh my god.
What?
Look at these fucking footprints.
Oh shit. I fucked up.
Where'd you go?
Help.
I mean, I'm trying to lift house. I'll shoot him. No, look at these fucking footprints, bro. Like my detective right now. Just look at him.
Where? Oh my god.
I think that's a snow pelt. And we need to find him. My treasure chest. I don't want a cloak. Your mom's a cloak. I think with these new outfits, Matthew, I think we're gonna win cheerleader of the year. Maybe prom king.
Oh,
and oh my fuck.
Press B! Press B!
Oh my god, health.
I've already used mine.
Run, Matthew, run! Shit. Run, Matthew.
I was in my menu.
I just moved like 2 feet and then it's like they swarmed me.
Give me a second, damn it.
All right. I don't want to live in this world anymore.
I feel you.
This is too scary. I want my mommy.
Oh shit, hello, defense 20? What's up?
I have a defense.
Well, the armor does. I wanna sell stuff.
I don't know.
I'm down the dangerous snow pelt. Sheet!
Matthew, like, I don't understand this game. It's like, it's no chill. Like, I don't care if we can kill them all. There's no chill. Like, this isn't the Netflix and chill I was promised.
Damn it.
Why can't we Crunchyroll and Senpai, Matthew? Matthew!
Don't bring it towards me, I'm busy! I'm gonna die!
Don't worry, our ghost people got this. God damn, aren't you glad we don't have to sit there and like load the guns like the old timey ways?
I know. We'd be done for.
I'm not moving forward. Just thought I'd let myself know I'm not doing that.
My traveling cloak? Where's that at? Oh. Essence, quest item, range melee.
Shit, I keep tempting to go, and I don't want to.
Can I give some of this shit to her? I want to know what I can give to her. To companion. And then... Oh shit, I just cranked up her defense. She can wear a cloak.
Oh my god.
What?
I'm scared. I need to live. Oh my god.
You're done, goof kid, I don't know where you're at.
No. They're coming after me, Matthew.
Holy shitballs.
Oh, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. And like, why don't they attack each other and like kill each other?
Oh, they drained my health fast. There's something holding on to me.
Yeah, I don't know what that was, and it scared me.
These juke skills, man. Oh, shit. Oh!
Did you die?
No. About to.
Where are you, Matthew? Oh my god, I can tell by the trail of death and fire somewhere near. Oh my god! No! I don't know! This is uncomfortable. This is an adult situation and I need to leave it. Someone came for bodies! I just stop and turn and shoot.
That's all I've been doing.
Where's my ghost bitch? Where is she? Matthew, where's the...
Where are you at? I can't see you.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh, there's the ghost, bitch. Oh my god. Like, why don't they do their health key coming back? Or I don't understand.
No. Ooh, leveled up.
Oh, dude, I'm just gonna take this. Rawr, rawr. Oh, there's your ghost.
Yeah. Alright. I need a timeout.
I'll take it away. I'm running back a little. I'll take that one. I'll take that one.
I need to mess around some more.
I'll take the healing potion. I don't know if I need it, but I'm taking it. Do I want heavy gloves? I don't think so. Where are my gloves? The Gargling Mountains. Fuck it. I need it. I'll take it.
Fuck.
I can't do that. Cause I'm a little fucking girly boy.
Fuck that shit. This shit was hard.
Oh, dude, my swords are cool. Hold on. Can I change them? I wanna change my sword. Oh, these things, like, they do this. These swords. Stuff, Matthew. They're doing things. I don't want to go forward. I'm just gonna wait. I don't care anymore.
I'ma be
up and I don't know the rest of that song.
Just I'm working on I'm trying to make sure I'm tip top shape so I can fight.
You fucking better. I don't know. A wolf palm? Do I want heavy boots? Boots the monkey, Matthew. You ever think like Boots the monkey went crazy and like probably killed Dora?
Oh shit. Probably.
I feel like he would've. I would've. If I was that monkey.
Alright, I suppose I'm ready. Maybe. I think I just got some new boots.
Alright, let's go.
I can't do that.
Ooh, new boots!
This guy can never do anything. There's like a gun. Oh my god.
They ain't shit now.
Alright, we'll see. Alright, you're slightly right.
I didn't even have to use my level demon.
I didn't even have to blink and scream. Oh my god, there's a big wolf. There's a snow pelt!
Oh shit, he's our...
Why are they defending him? He's evil. Shoot him. Yeah. I'll take the copper necklace.
Hey, that copper necklace is so good, dude.
Hey, Matthew.
Time out. I need to
level up. Yeah.
Oh, I need to Oh shit! No! Get out of your menu! Get out of your menu!
God damn it!
We didn't do nothing. They just came over here.
God, this game has no chill. After all these,
I was about to press start.
Still haven't found the mayor.
I was just about to go into my shit, and then I seen that shit coming in. Oh, hell yeah.
Let's go, you gay thingies from like Asgard.
I'm slowly getting the hang of this.
Yeah, I did stuff, Matthew.
What'd you do?
I don't understand what I'm doing. I'm doing something.
Where you at?
I don't know. I'm in the battlefield.
Good luck.
Oh, that's not comforting. Oh my god. Ow! Alright, come on, come at me, bros. Alright, Matthew, bring the party to you.
No!
Alright, I'm not. They're healing each other! What the fuck? No! No! I'm not even landing my shots! Oh my god! What the fuck? Why? Oh my god. Were they really healing each other, or were they like paranoid?
It did look like they were healing the red circle.
I don't know. Can I just pick up this big ass long and throw it at them? Oh yeah, I forgot this game's realistic. You know, them vampires and them werewolves in the woods, Matthew. Too real.
I'm telling you.
Too real.
Oh shit.
You just like unloaded one bullet.
I know. That was beautiful. Just put them in chunks.
Oh, there we go. There's the Vatican. I mean, whatever that is. Oh, there's a dead body. Who's this? Hi. My name's Summary. This is my coworker. Not Summary.
Not
I just look for at this corpse. You got anything on you, bro? No, nothing. Gotcha. Ooh. Wasting my time, man. Wasting my time.
I'd shoot you again for it.
Bam. Hey, what's that? Oh, quality armor, Matthew, you fucker. I just wanted to read it. You're just like, oh, it's fine. Alright, I'm gonna look for stuff. There's another part of the map we haven't been.
Oh man, that quality armor.
Fuck you.
Grade A trash. It's garbage.
Oh, thank God.
You don't want it.
At least I don't feel too weak.
No, that's grade A trash right there. Like, I dropped it immediately.
I never liked scarecrows. The fuck? Does that even mean? Where's the scarecrow? I want to make him avoid it. Where's the goddamn scarecrow? Is this it?
How the fuck did you get up there?
Why are they scared of scarecrows? Like, literally, they're not doing anything. I don't know where I'm at, but this is like the safe spot. This is a god spot, Matthew, and you're missing out. Oh, nope, they guess they want your blood.
Oh, new gun.
Like, this guy's just taking these shots like a champ. Oh my god, dude, I put down Lassie so hard. I feel bad.
Where the fuck are you? Goddamn, you way up there.
Uh-huh. There's stuff up here. You son of a bitch.
My word, that's mighty kind.
It's mighty kind of you, sir.
Whoa.
What happened?
He lets you, you can reset your ability points and reassign them. You wish to join the boss fight? Hell yeah, I wish to join a boss fight.
No!
You about to fight the boss.
Oh, fucking no!
You the one who...
I didn't mean to do it! Like, dude! You got an achievement!
Ink Walker!
Ow, my arm!
Yeah, you're gonna be saying ow, my arm, once we get wrecked!
Stop it. We're supposed to have faith in each other. We're supposed to be a team!
Wrecked him. We damn near killed him, but he killed us instead. Oh, shit. Ah!
Matthew! No!
I wasn't ready!
Why is he dancing?
They're healing! They're healing!
I'll get rid of
kill
this.
Kill that guy! Kill him!
Get rid of this! Oh my god, what the fuck? He's just like dropping us, dude. Like, this isn't even cool anymore. Can we get him?
One less childhood trauma to cope with, right?
Give me everything you have, man. Senseless.
Not enough space. Oh. Don't talk to nobody yet. Hold on.
I'm not. I just.
I want to see if I've gained anything new.
I got enough space. How do you? Oh, okay. Oh, there's a chest. I'll wait for you. Why are we floating in the air? I don't understand this.
Where is this at?
Bottom right corner.
Alright. This is scary.
A trapper hat?
The fuck was that? A repeater?
So there's a black oh, there's a treasure chest. Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? How are you?
Wait, where's this treasure chest?
Top left corner. Top left corner. Top left corner. I just got an achievement.
For what?
Novice 50 chest stuff.
Oh.
Yeah, I finally beat you. I'm okay with that.
So you've been robbing chests, I see. Is that what you're doing?
Shut up, you don't know.
Ooh.
Ooh, piece of candy.
You might be. Yep. Oh, no, it's not. That's sad. Achievement, novice, treasure hunter. Alright, we're out of here.
Wait, is there any other chests?
I didn't see anything.
I found gold. You obviously didn't see that.
Oh, there's a chest. Found one.
Where?
Bottom left.
God damn it, Matthew. We just beat the hell out of a scarecrow. Did your chick just trip? It looked like she tripped.
Alright, we're gonna call it.
Let's go. We can turn in the snow pelt or Vivian Van Pelt, whatever it is.
Where's my achievement for defeating this boss? I'm waiting.
Don't we should get an achievement? Just kidding. Right? I mean,
this game's pretty good until we completely beat it in one night.
Oh, that's not good.
Good golly, Miss Molly. I think I need to saute some more mushrooms.
No! You leave the mushrooms out of this.
What the fuck? Did it just kick you out?
No.
Kicked me out. It kicked me out completely.
Oh, my butt.
That's how I felt. I just got up from my floor.
Oh, yeah. It like, disconnected me.
Yeah, okay. At least I wasn't alone. Scumbag.
I'm not a scumbag.